Bentonville teenager is recovering after a car hit her during cross-country practice this morning. It happened at the intersection of Tiger Boulevard and Northeast Cub Circle near the Bentonville Trail System, and that's where we join 4029's Ben Wagner. He's live tonight. So, Ben, is the driver in trouble?
Well, Craig, at least at this point, preliminarily, police say they don't expect to cite the driver involved in this accident. Now, let me tell you what happened. This young woman was running up Tiger Boulevard this way. She took a left into the crosswalk, and that is where they say that the pickup truck hit her. Though she was in the crosswalk, police say she may have been at fault.
Just an unfortunate thing that occurred where she was at the wrong place at the wrong time and maybe didn't keep the proper lookout.
That lack of attention is why Bentonville police say a pickup clipped a high school cross-country runner just before 7 this morning. Police say the driver wasn't moving fast, but still couldn't get out of the way in time. Paramedics took the runner to the hospital.
The driver's ability to see the threat and respond to it and make good decisions is going to be compromised just because, in this case, the young lady was moving quickly.
Even though police say they probably won't cite the driver, this intersection comes with a warning just up the road. The blind curve and heavy traffic makes it, as the sign reads, dangerous. In fact, this wasn't the only accident police handled this morning.
It's been truly a day of accidents for us.
7 in total, 2 involving pedestrians, all minor, but all before noon today.
It's not uncommon to work 6 or 7 accidents in the city of Bentonville in a day. It is uncommon to work them all within the same few hours and to have, you know, accidents that involve pedestrians and vehicles and have them this close together.
Bentonville's police chief said he couldn't point to one specific reason why so many people wrecked today, though he did say driver or pedestrian distraction was likely a factor in several accidents.
And to add to that accident list, Bentonville police say that after the initial accident between the cross-country runner and that pickup, another car came and slammed into the back of that pickup. In fact, they've actually opened up a second accident investigation. They say that driver was probably distracted, but they also say they likely won't cite that driver for careless driving. Reporting live tonight in Bentonville, I'm Ben Wagner, 4029 News.
The roads are busy. The cross-country runner only had minor bruises and scratches from the accident. Both drivers are also okay. An update.